SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off read receipts on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the people that you text with are currently able to see when you've read their text messages, then that might be something that you want to stop. This is happening because of a setting called read receipts, which is a setting that you can toggle on or off as needed. If you would like to disable your iPhone read receipts, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option. Now you just need to scroll down on this menu and tap the button to the right of Send Read Receipts. Now when someone sends you a text message, they aren't going to see that little red notification under that message when you've looked at it. Note that this won't affect your ability to see the read receipts for messages that you send to other people, unless they also turn off this setting on their phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.